Hi, I'm Lexi. I'm a doctor at the Royal Children's Hospital in Melbourne. One of my jobs as a paediatrician is taking care of children and adolescents with wheeze or asthma. I'd like to share some of that knowledge with you now to help you feel confident in managing your child's asthma. Wheezing is very common in the first few years of life, but not all children with wheeze will go on to develop asthma. While the causes of wheeze can be different, the treatment is often the same. Other names you might hear asthma or wheeze called are viral-induced wheeze, preschool wheeze, childhood asthma, or Ventolin-responsive wheeze. We don't have a test that diagnoses asthma. We make the diagnosis based on the pattern of your child's wheeze. Asthma is a common condition in Australia, with 1 in 4 children being diagnosed with asthma at some time during their childhood. We don't always know what causes asthma. It can run in families and be related to other conditions such as eczema, hay fever, and allergies. The good news is that asthma is treatable. If you understand what asthma is and what to look for, you will be able to manage your child's asthma well. Let me tell you more about what asthma is. Asthma symptoms are caused by narrowing of the small air passages in the lungs. This change happens in 3 ways. The lining turns red and swells up. The air passages make more fluid, called mucus. And the muscle bands around the air passages become tighter. These changes make the airways narrower, so it's harder to get air into and out of the lungs. It's a bit like trying to breathe through a very narrow straw. There are many things that can start or trigger an episode of wheeze or asthma. Most children will only get an episode with a cold or a viral infection. Some children experience asthma when they are exercising. Changes in the weather, windy conditions, air pollution, pollen, cigarette smoke, even on clothes or furniture, can all trigger an episode. It is not always possible to know when an episode will occur. It is important to get to know what your child's normal breathing looks like. If your child is having an episode of wheeze or asthma, they will have difficulty breathing. The signs may be mild, moderate, or severe. In a younger child, you may see your child breathing hard or fast, their tummy moving in and out with more effort, their throat sucking in and out, or their chest moving like this, with sucking in between the ribs. They may be less active, be unsettled, restless, or become irritable. Sometimes you may hear wheeze or a whistling sound when your child breathes out. It sounds like this. Your child may cough, although this is not a reliable sign, as children cough for many reasons. An older child or adolescent may report chest tightness or feeling heavy in the chest, be breathless, or have trouble finishing sentences. Most asthma episodes are mild, but it's important to know the signs of a severe episode, as this can happen quickly and can be life-threatening. In a severe episode, your child may have any or all of the signs mentioned. They may also become blue around the lips, or be exhausted, floppy, and gasp for air.